Carolina woman has been arrested after deputies say that her 2-year-old daughter died after being pulled from a pool. Robeson County deputies say that Shauna Locklear is charged with felony neglect and child abuse. On May 11th, her toddler was pulled from a pool and taken to the hospital. However, she died from her injuries. Locklear was arrested on Thursday.